Okay, this one I already like. From the beginning, it has a rhythm. It already makes the people claps. And when they claps, it's, you know, they appreciate, obviously. I said nothing.
Sounds pretty nice. This reminds me of a different song. I think it's kind of, it sounds a bit like that song. What's called Titanium from ages ago.
It's not bad, but it sounds like something I've already heard before, maybe. I cannot recall what, but it's not bad. I like the voice very much.
I would listen to this, and I really think it would be a good song for club dancing by remixing it.
This is a different tempo. Got a beat to it. Oh yes, this is a good song.
They have very similar
this
singing.
This is also really
right?
familiar.
Everybody because is singing a little bit like...
I think because they use like, the same presets.
Maybe.
Sometimes.
But it's very similar to that, you know, Satellite, that girl that was singing the same voice, I mean. But it's, I think, nice song, catchy, for sure. They look
it's kind of like let
Lena.
It go.
Yeah, let it go.
And she kind of looks like Elsa.
Yeah.
Just without the braid, to be honest. But her voice is nice, though.
Yeah.
That is good.
You know, I liked the when she was singing on high tones, but when she went down, didn't really. It's not really my song type. What I like.
I don't know, I think it's quite risky to bring a song with the same bass of a really famous one.
Yeah, sorry, better. It's better, definitely. A little bit better, but I don't think we're looking at the winner there.
No.
No, it's alright.
It's still up in the air at the moment.
Oh, it's up in the air.
It is.
It's tossed
it's up
right
there.
Up there.
It's up there.
I don't know which side I'd come down on.
Yeah, not the Australians.
No.
She's very pretty. It's just lovely. Yeah, that's quite nice.
I like the music. It sounds very familiar. But there's something missing from the whole performance.